Motionbro is a plugin for After Effects and Premiere Pro that makes it easy to import animation presets into your project. Here are some examples of what you can create with Motionbro. Seamless transitions. Motionbro includes a wide variety of seamless transitions that can be used to create smooth and professional-looking transitions between your clips. Titles and lower thirds. Motionbro includes a variety of titles and lower thirds that can be used to add text and graphics to your videos. Motion graphics. Motionbro can be used to create motion graphics, such as animated charts, graphs, and maps. Animated elements. Motionbro can be used to create animated elements, such as particles, lights, and text effects. Finally, Motionbro includes over 700 sound effects. The sound effects are divided into categories, such as transitions, titles, lower thirds, and more. This makes it easy to find the perfect sound effect for your needs. Which is a huge library of sounds that you can use to add impact and excitement to your videos. If you are looking for a way to save time and create professional-looking animations, then Motionbro is a great option to consider. To download this plugin, click on the link in the description. Click on this link to go directly to the download page. Now click on this button. The file it will download directly. Now let's see how to install it. Extract the zip file to a folder on your computer. Create a new folder. And name it Motion Pack. Copy and paste all the presets and effects in Motion Pack folder. Install ZXP installer. For install Motionbro, you will find this app when you unzip the WinRAR file. Install it normally. Now choose Premiere Pro app. Open this folder. Unzip Motionbro extension. It's look like this after you unzip it. Open it. And it will show immediately in ZXP installer. Click on install. And wait for a moment. Click on close. Now just close ZXP installer app. And open Premiere Pro. Go to window. Extensions. The Motionbro. This window will open. Click on this button. Click on Change Path. Now find the folder that you named it Motion Pack and click on it. Click on X button. Now you will see all the presets and effects here. Let's see some sound effects. Let's see some presets effects and transitions. This is kinds of shake effects. To add any of these effect, just click on apply button. But as you see, the effect didn't apply. To solve this problem, connect to the internet. And click on free presets icon. And click on check button. You will receive this message. Just click on X button. Now you can use all the presets and the effects easily by clicking on apply button. It's very easy to use them. Let's see some sound effects. Thank you for watching, and don't forget always stay creative. And don't forget to watch my previous video about free Premiere Composer plugin. Premiere Composer is a free plugin for Adobe Premiere Pro that allows you to import items from an extensive Mr. Horse library of useful elements for video editors, such as transitions, sounds. Visual effects and animated text cards.